All right, guys, we're back with some more Modern Warfare Remastered. Doing Warpig. I have to escort the tank to safety? Shouldn't that be the other way around? Gonna use some of this as cover. Grab an RPG. From where? The RPG store? Is there any intel in here? It seems safer in here. You're in the tank, and I'm in human skin. Oh, well, check this out. That's so cool. Don't think I forgot about you. Oh, this is the same area that the earlier mission was in. Damn. I'm gonna take this over that shitty pistol. Shit. Shit. That guy has my number. I got him. All these guys, they're just camping out in this room.
Bravo 6, we're moving up. Roger that.
Gunner, three-story building. Fire at a clock, second floor.
Hey! It's just raining bullets on my ass. So people didn't notice these guys standing on the building. Okay.
Three-story building at 1230. Second floor. Target acquired. Fire!
That guy just took a dive. See if there's a way I can use this. Yeah. Do me a favor and run right in front of me when I'm shooting. Thank you. That's gonna help us win the war.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. We're clear to
We're making progress. We're moving. No, no, no. That's one way to get rid of them. I knew you were there. I saw ya. Got a feeling there's some intel around. Gotta kill these guys in this little terrorist house here. Hey, should I pick up this RPG? Make things interesting. Or maybe the sniper rifle. This might be even better. Gotta get his elbow. No. I'm gonna go with the RPG. If I could pick it up, for God's sake. Picking up the other junk. That might have been a waste. Okay, I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna be unpredictable. Usually the way it works is you have to just kind of like carry your teammates across the threshold and then you get that checkpoint and they kind of like mop up the rest. Let's get him. Damn it. See, I'm just fucking up left and right. It's been so long since I played this campaign.
They're pulling back. Stay sharp. It could be a trap.
Just throw that in that direction. That'll just make me feel better. Anyways, it's been a long time since I played this campaign. I don't know. 6 years or more? 7 years? I remember beating it on the Xbox 360. You know, when it first came out. Then I played it again on Veteran and got that, you know, full 1000 gamer score. The Mile High Club achievement, that whole thing. This is kind of a pain in the ass. That one in particular was a pain in the ass. Everything else, I think, was kind of simple. Not too bad. But anyways, I am just totally zoning out here.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Enemy personnel crossing in the open!
I got a tank? My tank beats your tank. Get the hell out of here.
Roger that, Bravo 6. So,
Looks like we have to just mop up a few more guys. Extract me, I'm ready. Can I come in here?